So, hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Virtues Last Reward. Beim letzten Mal haben wir ein bisschen was über die Vergangenheit von Clover erfahren, woraufhin dann plötzlich alle gestorben sind. Also keine Ahnung, wie sie gestorben sind, ob sie Selbstmord begangen haben, aber jedenfalls haben wir dann Selbstmord begangen. Und damit haben wir auch das erste tatsächliche Ende endlich mal erreicht. Das Clover-Ende. Somit gibt es anscheinend 9 richtige Enden. Und der Rest sind dann wahrscheinlich wieder solche Game Over Bad Ends, I guess. Weil das sind ja auf jeden Fall mehr als 9. Ich kann nicht gut zählen. Aber ich glaube, das sind mehr als 9. Ja, wir wollten heute mal gucken, ob wir das hier schon weitermachen können eigentlich. Where did Alice go? Das war ja das Ende, also eins der Enden, wo Alice gestorben ist. Wow, tut sie ja echt selten eigentlich. Wobei, hier ist sie. Also sie ist auch hier gestorben, aber nur mit allen anderen zusammen, nicht vorher halt. Naja, jedenfalls. Hier hat sie sich mit dem Skalpell wahrscheinlich selbst abgestochen. Jedenfalls ist sie weggelaufen, nachdem wir mit ihr und Quark in einem Raum waren und er auch sich selbst umbringen wollte. Dann hat sie ihm den Skalpell weggenommen und ist weggerannt, panisch und hat rumgeschrien, bla bla bla, und dann war sie tot. Also ja, no one here, huh? Damn. Where did she go? Then suddenly the world shifted. Okay, wir können wohl wirklich hier weitermachen. Ja, wir sehen schon ihre Leiche hier. Wobei sie da aber ein Messer in sich hat, kein Skalpell. For just an instant, I was somewhere else entirely. My mind reeled and then, just as I began to adjust, it was gone, as if nothing had happened. What was that? It was the same sensation I felt when I saw the vision of the bombs exploding. Had it been a premonition? This is bad. I need to find Alice now. But where could she be? Damn it, Alice, where are you? Okay, ich weiß natürlich, wo sie ist, und zwar in den Crew Quarters. What about the Crew Quarters? Yeah, that is so bitch. Hätte ich zwar jetzt von der Premonition nicht unbedingt erkannt, dass das die Crew Quarters sind, weil das waren einfach nur graue Wände hinter ihr, so wie ungefähr überall hier im Spiel. Aber ignorieren wir das und gehen einfach dahin, denn wir wissen ja zum Glück, dass sie da ist. Wir jetzt aufmerksame Spieler, die sie schon ungefähr 5 Mal da gefunden haben oder so, keine Ahnung wie oft eigentlich, aber einige Male halt. So. Und diesmal lebt sie noch. Und ja, ich glaube, sie wird sich selbst umbringen. Habe ich so das Gefühl. So, you are here. As I spoke, her eyes turned toward mine, but I didn't get the feeling that they were looking at me. Her skin was pale and sickly. Naja, blass ist jetzt nicht unbedingt, aber gut. Liegt vielleicht an ihrer Hautfarbe allgemein. And one of her hands held a scalpel like I'd caught her in the middle of something. Wobei ich es gerade deswegen vielleicht nicht unbedingt sehe. Ha, ich weiß nicht.
What are you doing here?
It's okay. I'm just here to help you.
Help me? What do you mean?
Just let go of that scalpel.
No, I need it to get this
Wofür?
bracelet off.
Nein, das wird nicht klappen.
Remember what Zero Junior told us? The bracelet comes off when your heart stops.
Ja, aber das bringt dir ja nicht so
So
viel.
I just have to.
Nein, keine gute Idee. Lass das bitte. Mein Schatz. Komm schon, hör auf! Stop! Before I even finished the word, I was running. I grabbed both her hands and wrenched them back, pulling the blade away from her chest.
No! Let
Komm
me go!
schon. Nein.
Can't take it anymore. This whole thing is like a nightmare I can't wake up from. The only way I'm going to get out of here is to die.
Knock it off. For Grant, I tore the scalpel from her hands. Ja, aber das wird dann wohl auch tatsächlich sein, dass, ja, was gerade beim Clover-Ending ungefähr passiert ist. Mit allen halt auf einmal. Wie auch immer ich mir das genau vorstellen soll, aber hey. Ich meine, rein theoretisch hätte Quark, nicht Quark, Casey auch alle umgebracht haben können. Ja, er war nicht da. Aber weiß ich nicht. It was a second before I felt a burning pain in my left hand. I apparently cut myself getting the damn thing away from her. Very quickly it progressed from a dull throbbing to a hot line of pain across my palm. I clenched my teeth and squeezed my hand tight. I was so focused on my pain that I barely heard Alice collapse. Immerhin, diesmal nicht ganz so blutig. She didn't respond when I shook her. Hey, are you all right? Alice, say something! There was a moment of terror before I realized she was still breathing. I didn't know why, but it seemed she'd only passed out. Shit, what am I supposed to do now? Oh man, maybe the infirmary. It's got all those magical things. Buoyed, was auch immer das für ein Wort ist, by adrenaline, I hefted Alice's body and took off towards the infirmary. Ja, und somit auch zu den ganzen anderen halt. Logischerweise. Wobei die ja wahrscheinlich auch gerade nach ihr suchen, ne?
Alright, please pay attention, everyone. You need to hear this.
Ja.
The Atom has finished scanning Alice.
Und sie hat auch Radical 6.
What did it say?
Her results are identical to Quark's.
Yep, auch das hatten wir schon mal in irgendeinem Durchlauf, ne?
She has also been infected with Radical 6.
Nur, dass sie da, glaube ich, nicht weggerannt ist. Ich weiß aber nicht mehr. Doch, da ist sie auch weggerannt, klar. Da haben wir sie aber im B-Garden dann direkt gefunden.
Oh no.
Oh no.
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 What's going to happen to her? Well, like I said before, there's only one way to cure Radical 6. It's a special antivibe, whether or not there's any around here, though. No! No! Oh, Alice! I don't want you to die! Please! Please don't die! I don't want to be alone! Don't die!
Und wir haben noch 10 Minuten. Wir sollten vielleicht langsam mal dann dahin gehen gleich. Ich habe gerade gar keine Ahnung, mit wem ich hier in einem Team bin, in dieser Route. Aber hey. Ja, wahrscheinlich schon. Ich glaube, Alice und Quark, ja, wir können gerade eh nicht so. In diesem, auf dieser Route haben wir ja gar keine Excalibur für sie, von daher. Wir haben keine Wahl. Du kannst ja auch gerne hier bleiben, wenn du willst. Clover.
I'm staying here. Like heck, I'm gonna leave Alice all alone. She's going to be fine. I gave her some Soberil. She'll just be sleeping like Quark.
Stimmt, ich glaube, ich war hier mit Luna und Clover in einem Team. Also mit Clover in einem Team und Luna war mit uns mit. Das heißt, ich muss gegen Luna gleich spielen. Clover, du kannst also gerne hierbleiben eigentlich. Ich vote auch alleine gegen sie oder für sie. Ich wähle sowieso Ally, wie man sich vielleicht denken kann bei ihr.
I don't care. I just want to stay with her.
Mach das.
She shouldn't have to be all by herself.
Everything's coming up Sigma, huh? What a lucky, lucky man you are. You two are going to be playing against Clover.
Ach, wir sind gegen Clover.
If she doesn't vote, then she'll default to Ally. That means if she stays here, the two of you are going to be sitting pretty. Especially you, Sigma. After all, you've got 6 BP right now.
Ja, ich werde aber Ally wählen. Alles gut, alles gut. He's saying I'm gonna choose Betray.
If you do, you'll get what you need to escape.
Na, kein Interesse. You bastard. There's no way I'd do that.
Is that so?
Yes, it is so. For one, I'm not the only one making this decision. Luna's my partner and she'll be in the AB room with me. You really think she'd just stand by and let me do something like that? Back me up here, Luna.
Well, actually I was planning to let you make the decision.
Ach, komm schon.
See? Told you. You can lie to us if you want, but you can't lie to yourself.
Shut up.
If I might make a suggestion, what if Sigma and Luna both remained here?
Nein, das ist keine gute Idee, glaube ich.
Should all three of you abstain, then you would all be guaranteed to ally, correct?
Nope, doesn't work like that. Wir haben einen Zettel gefunden. Hier, guckt ihn euch an. Ich habe ihn euch noch nicht oft genug gezeigt auf anderen Timelines. Woo!
Nothing.
Wir werden alle sterben, wenn jemand wählt. Deswegen müssen wir wählen.
That means either Dio or Tenmyoji is going to have to vote then.
Yep.
And they're playing against Alice. Oh.
Ja, und ich glaube, Dio wird dahin gehen. Also.
I guess playing against is a little generous.
Uh-huh. So Alice is guaranteed to vote Ally, which means that if Dio picks Betray...
Knock it off. You trying to get back at me for what I said earlier?
Ja, irgendwie schon.
No way am I gonna choose Betray.
Das war doch gerade deine Idee.
You do know her BP's at one, right?
Ja, und? Das interessiert mich wirklich nicht.
To her if I did that?
Ja, sie würde sterben, aber seit wann interessiert dich sowas? I wouldn't put it past you. Ja, genau.
What? Cool it, boys.
Hast du ja auch nicht gerade auf einer anderen Timeline gemacht. Also, ich meine, du...
Don't worry, I'm gonna be in that room too.
Ja, ob du ihn aufhalten kannst, ist die andere Frage, aber gut.
I planned to stay here with Quark, just to make sure he was safe. But it doesn't look like I'm gonna have that luxury. I can't trust Dio to make a decision for all three of us. That means we're gonna be sharing a room, Bucko. I've got my eye on you. Happy now, Sigma?
Ja, ist okay. Thanks, that's a relief.
Exactly.
Oh man, everybody's against me.
Ja, verständlicherweise.
Whatever shall I do?
Can't be too careful. I wouldn't want to see Alice killed by an unfortunate accident.
What do you mean, accident?
Oh. Du bist der Unfall, just saying.
Tenmyoji, before we went into the CDs, you told Alice there was something you wanted to tell her. What was it?
Stimmt, das habe ich auch aufgeschrieben immer noch. Ja, ich warte immer noch darauf. Tatsächlich.
Huh? Oh, that, well, I mean...
Ja, was ist daraus geworden? Ihr wart ja auch in einem Raum, oder? Ich glaube schon.
Look, it wasn't important.
Mhm. Glaube ich nicht.
Just forget about it.
Schade, schade.
Time's running out, people.
Aber es wird wohl nochmal aufkommen, auf jeden Fall.
Clover and I will stay here and keep an eye on Alice and Quark. Everyone else needs to go.
What?
You're staying too?
Yeah, something does happen. Clover might need a hand.
Aren't you solo? We're playing against Kay and Quark, but with Quark out, that means Kay would get to decide this whole round. Ja, er wird schon nicht betrayed werden, glaube ich. Komm schon.
Are you saying that you trust me?
Yes.
Even though I have 6 BP?
Yes.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you nuts? What happens when he gets 9 BP?
Ja, wird er nicht.
I'm not worried. Kay won't betray me.
How can you know that?
I just know, I guess.
You just know? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Had something happened between Fi and Kay while they were out exploring?
I understand. I can hardly betray trust like that, can I? I will vote for our team.
Good. We're counting on you.
I've had enough of this bullshit.
Ja, ich von deinem auch.
Come on, we need to.
Ja, lass bitte nicht gehen.
Take care of those two.
Of course,
we promise.
With that, we were off. Gut. Dann mal sehen, wie das hier ausgeht. Ich meine, an sich sind, glaube ich, alle Runden relativ fest. Das Einzige, was mich interessiert, ist halt, ob Tenmyoji tatsächlich Dio aufhalten kann, Betray zu wählen, was er definitiv halt tun würde. Aber der Rest ist relativ sicher eigentlich, also meiner Meinung nach. Es würde mich wirklich überraschen, wenn Kay jetzt Betray wählen würde.
Then only you and I remain.
Right.
Gut, okay, let's go. Two Mighty Bee gates slid open. We all shared one last look at each other before ducking into our respective rooms. Start. Also, du lässt mich echt entscheiden? Mensch, Mensch, dass du mir so sehr vertraust.
2 minutes.
Während ich dir eigentlich gar nicht vertraue. Also, Mighty Bee geben schon, dass jemand mir schon öfters ich weiß.
I mean, how are you going to vote?
Komm schon, no question. If Clover isn't voting, then she's defaulting to Ally. Betraying someone who isn't even playing hardly seems fair.
Of course, I think so too.
Das freut mich.
I'm just glad to hear you say it.
Yep. Luna's face broke into a warm, happy smile. Not to be savvy, but it was like a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day. I grinned back at her before I knew what I was doing. For a minute, the nonary game didn't seem so scary. Then she spoke.
Sigma. What's wrong with your hand?
So ja, ich habe mich ein bisschen geschnitten hier tatsächlich.
There's something white on it.
There's what? Das ist kein Blut. What the hell is this? Bin ich kein Mensch? Aber in dem anderen Ende, wo wir uns abgestochen haben, also wo wir uns selbst in den Hals gestochen haben, kam auch Blut raus, also zumindest war Blut auf dem Bildschirm plötzlich. For the first time since I'd found Alice in the crew quarters, I looked down at my hand. Was zur Hölle? Across the palm was some sort of strange white liquid. For a moment I thought I'd somehow touched some white paint or something similar. But the truth was far stranger. The liquid was coming from my hand. Ja, natürlich. Als du dich selbst geschnitten hast damit. It was coming from the cut I'd given myself when I grabbed the scalpel away from Alice. Where was the blood? I felt a very odd sort of fear begin to wrap its hand around my throat. Quickly I held my palm against my chest. I shouldn't have let Luna see that.
Are you alright?
Yeah, it's nothing. Went to the pantry while I was looking for Alice. There was some milk and I spilled it. It sounded even stupider as I said it, yeah?
Really?
Yeah.
But...
Just shut up! It's fine, alright? I'm fine, leave me alone! I regretted the words the moment they were out of my mouth, but something was wrong, very wrong, and my head was spinning.
Sigma...
Oh man, I'm so sorry. It's... Just don't worry about it, okay?
30 seconds.
There was no time left. I had to vote. Okay, Mach. Calm down, just calm down. Just think about the AP game right now. Just forget about your hand. Das ist, glaube ich, bisher das, was mich mit Abstand am meisten verwirrt. Von allen Sachen, die wir herausgefunden haben. Like, was zur Hölle? Heißt es wirklich, dass wir... Ich meine, wir haben ja auch herausgefunden, dass die Androiden, die wir schon mal gesehen haben, eigentlich genauso aussehen wie Menschen, dass theoretisch jemand von uns einer von denen sein könnte. Und wir haben halt bisher noch nie unsere Leiche logischerweise gefunden, sondern immer nur andere und die hatten alle rotes Blut. Aber wir als Einzige haben anscheinend weißes Blut. Würde das dafür sprechen, dass wir der Android sind? Dass wir gar nicht der Mensch sind, tatsächlich? Ich meine, ich könnte es mir halt gerade nicht anders erklären. Was soll das heißen?
9, 8, 7.
Ich meine, mit Radical Six kann es auch nicht zusammenhängen, weil auch die Leute mit Radical Six, die wir bisher abgestochen haben, also abgestochen gefunden haben, wir haben bisher niemanden abgestochen, glaube ich. Aber ihr versteht doch schon, was ich meine. Es ist weird. Es ist alles sehr weird. I don't get it at all.
Round to resolve. Thank you.
Gut, dann gehen wir mal wieder raus hier und ignorieren einfach unsere Hand. Luna and I stepped out of the AB room. I could see the others filing out of the rooms as we did.
So you chose Ally after all?
Natürlich, was denkst du? Yeah. To be honest, AB game was the last thing in my mind. As chaotic as my thoughts were, they all centered on one thing. The mysterious white liquid.
Do you want to go see the results?
Sure. Wie gesagt, zum Großteil bin ich mir schon recht sicher hier, aber... Ich kann natürlich noch überrascht werden. The liquid didn't seem to have clotted or run out. It was still oozing thickly out of the slit in my hand. What the hell is this? It couldn't be blood, could it? No, that was impossible. No matter how many white blood cells clumped together, you never get anything that looked like that. And I'd never seen my blood do this before. In 22 years of life, I'd seen my body bleed many times. Scraped knees as a kid, accidental nicks with a knife as an adult. But every single time I'd bled red like any other human being. So why was it that this time it was white? What the hell is happening to me?
Hey, Sigma, what are you doing?
Offensichtlich passiert das halt auch nicht mit den anderen hier, wie gesagt.
Get the hell over here.
Ich weiß, ich wiederhole mich nur, aber... Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ich höre auf, darüber zu theorisieren. Theorisieren, ist das ein Wort? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Terrorieren? Lassen wir das. Weil ich habe echt keine Ahnung. Lassen wir es erstmal dabei. Und merke es uns einfach. So, zeig mal her, was Ergebnisse angeht. Wir sind nur zu viert hier? Wow. Perfekt. Mhm. Wundervoll. Das ist doch mal eine sehr, sehr schöne Runde, würde ich sagen, oder? Wir sind alle einfach nur gute Freunde. Niemand hintergeht hier irgendjemanden. Perfekt. Mit Tenmyoji und Alice sieht es trotzdem ein bisschen schlecht aus. Selbst wenn wir jetzt beim nächsten Mal alle Ally nochmal nehmen, dann hätten alle 9, außer die beiden... Aber, gut, ja. Kann man erstmal nichts machen.
This is incredible.
Ja, denke ich auch. Ist echt noch nie passiert.
Look, everyone voted Ally. You did just like you promised, Kay.
How could I choose Betray after what Fi said to me?
Tenmyoji and Dio voted Ally too.
Ja, also wahrscheinlich hauptsächlich Tenmyoji.
Of course. If we hadn't, Alice would have died.
Yeah, well, that's about it, I guess.
We should thank the both of you as well. I'm happy to see you also chose Ally.
Oh, I didn't have anything to do with it. That was all Sigma.
Ach, du hast aber auch Ally gewählt, von daher.
And thank you very much, Sigma. Sigma?
Ja, ich bin ein bisschen beschäftigt mit mir selbst.
Sigma, are you all right?
Nicht wirklich.
Come on, what's wrong? Just say something.
Huh? Oh, yeah, looks like we all allied. That's great.
Sigma, what the hell's wrong with you?
Yeah, you've been acting a little out of it ever since we came out of the AB rooms.
Ach, echt?
What happened? You make a pass at Luna and get shot down?
Ich hoffe, das passiert nicht. No, no, nothing like that.
Hey, man, it was a joke. You remember what that is? A joke?
Nah, I forgot. I'm sorry.
You're in pretty bad shape, huh?
Uh-huh. Ich blute. Oder so. Ja, die Türen schließen sich schon klar. Komm schon, Sigma, rede über deine Hand. Ich meine, die werden auch alle nicht wissen, was damit auf sich hat. Wahrscheinlich, aber vielleicht irgendjemand. Vielleicht, vielleicht auch nicht. Ich weiß.
We can open the gates as many times as we
can. Ja, das können wir.
That means
we can play the AB game as many times as we like.
Also rein theoretisch könnten wir dann so oft spielen, bis alle neun haben, genau.
Right?
Also an sich steht es gar nicht so schlecht um Tenmyoji und Alice, aber kommt natürlich dann darauf an, ob wirklich auch alle kooperieren hier.
I need to talk to Sigma about something.
Ja, das glaube ich nämlich auch. Über meine Hand vielleicht. About what?
Something.
Aha, her usual pleasant expression had been replaced with something much more sullen. She must have noticed that there was something wrong with me. That was what she wanted to talk about. I was sure of it. Okay, fine. I managed to make my voice sound almost relaxed.
Whoa, hold on. A private talk? What are you guys plotting?
We're not plotting anything. I promise. It's nothing.
Fine, whatever. See if.
Ja, dann geh halt. Geht bitte alle. Danke. I was almost certain I knew, but there was always hope. I did my best to act as if I was genuinely confused.
Like this room. Could we go somewhere else?
Okay, meinetwegen. Okay.
Good. I found somewhere nice when I was looking for Alice earlier.
As strange as her request was, I had no reason to object. I kept my mouth shut and followed Luna as she headed off. Gehen wir zum B-Garden? Tatsächlich. Garden.
You know this place?
Yes, well, sort of. I came here once when I was looking for Alice.
Oh, I see.
So, what brings you here?
Isn't this nice? This is the only place in the whole facility with anything green.
Naja, es gab auch grüne chromatic doors, oder? Oder nicht? Okay, ich hör schon auf.
I feel kind of silly saying it, but it makes me think of the great outdoors. I think it's the perfect place for a serious conversation.
Ja, gibt auf jeden Fall Sinn.
Being surrounded by nature makes me feel happy. Oh, there's a bench over there. Would you like to sit down with me?
Natürlich. She sat down softly and gently, and I lowered myself down next to her. So, what did you want to talk to me about? Instead of answering, Luna lifted the tiny birdcage pendant she wore into the palm of her hand. She was silent for a moment and then began to talk.
Can I tell you something? This is actually a music box.
Ooh. Really?
Yes.
She twisted the key on the bottom and it made an almost imperceptible winding noise. And she released it, soft, clear notes drifted out. It's a nice song. Why'd you bring that up, though?
Because I wanted you to know, I guess.
Okay. Hat es noch irgendwas Wichtigeres auf sich?
I wanted you to know more about me. Maybe it's because I'm so shy, but I don't really have any friends. Or even any acquaintances, really.
Oh, warum? Ich kann ihr nicht mehr nicht vertrauen, aber ich vertraue ihr absolut nicht. Sie ist viel zu nett auf jeder Ebene. Das ist so schlimm.
So I've sort of always been alone. It was really hard. I felt so lonely a lot of the time. And it hurt. It felt like I was just kind of going to collapse from the inside out. That was when I got this music box. Someone very important gave it to me. They didn't say anything, but I felt like there was an unspoken message behind it. Luna, happiness is closer than you think. Do you know Maeterlinck's The Bluebird?
Nein. Ich meine, ja. Tut mir leid. Well, I know the gist of it. I think it starts on Christmas Eve. His brother and sister named Tiltal and Maital get asked to find a blue bird by this old woman, then travel to the dream world. Or something. Anyway, supposedly if you can catch this bird, then you can make a wish come true. So they visit all these different places, but they can't find it. Eventually, they give up and go home, but when they wake up, the bird is in a birdcage and they're hurt.
That's right. It's a well-known story, and it teaches a simple lesson.
Yeah, like you said, happiness is closer than you think.
Right. It got me thinking. Maybe the person who gave me this music box was trying to tell me just that.
Huh.
I don't know if that's true. Maybe all of this is just in my head, but...
Hey, aber solange du daran glaubst, kann es für dich zumindest die Wahrheit sein, nicht wahr?
I really felt like that was what they'd meant. It was so... kind. I kept it with me all the time, like a kind of good luck charm. But... one day I realized something. There was another meaning to the bluebird. In Maeterlinck's original story, it doesn't end with them waking up. Yes, when Tiltal and Mytyl try to feed the bird, it leaves the cage and flies away. And then the story ends.
Whoa. What about the moral then?
It changes. Now the message is that just when you think you found happiness, you'll lose it again.
Wow, das ist viel besser.
I thought about that for a while, but in the end, it didn't change how I felt. I don't know what they intended it to mean when they gave it to me, but I decided how I was going to look at it.
Richtig, das war, was ich gerade gemeint habe. Solange du das als die Wahrheit betrachtest, dann ist es für dich die Wahrheit.
It means that happiness is something you should always be looking for, and it's only when you're pursuing happiness that you're truly happy.
Keine Ahnung, wohin sich dieses Gespräch gerade bewegt.
You know, Sigma.
Mein Gott.
I think you might be Tiltal.
What?
You know, the boy who the old lady asked to find the bluebird on Christmas Eve.
What are you trying to say?
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Where did you find Alice?
Was meinst du? What does that have to do with anything?
Just answer me. Where did you find Alice?
Yeah, room 2 in the crew quarters.
Where were you before that?
I was in the lounge. It was after we'd split up to look for Alice. The first place I went to was the lounge.
So you went from the lounge to the crew quarters, where you found Alice. And then you rushed her to the infirmary, right?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me this then. How do you know about the garden?
Ja, das wollte ich auch gerade fragen. Du hast gesagt, ich war mal hier, als ich nach Alice gesucht habe. Und das war beim letzten Mal, als wir noch nicht sofort wussten, wo sie ist.
Just now, you said you'd come here when you were looking for Alice, didn't you? That doesn't make any sense.
Das ist vollkommen richtig.
There wouldn't have been any time for you to visit the garden while you were looking for Alice.
Aber woher weißt du das, dass es keinen Sinn ergibt? Ich meine... heißt das, dass du wusstest, dass wir lügen?
So tell me, Sigma.
Also nicht lügen, aber naja, du weißt schon.
How do you know about this place?
Well, I didn't know what to say. I couldn't even explain it to myself. Why'd I told her I knew about the garden? Why'd I told her I'd been here before?
Sigma, are you a robot? Have you always been here?
Das war auch gerade schon meine Idee tatsächlich, aber nur wegen des weißen Blutes eigentlich. What?
See, it would make so much sense if you were. That would explain why you knew about the garden and it would explain that cut on your left hand.
Ja, vor allem das würde es erklären. Das andere weiß natürlich, dass wir dafür eine andere Begründung haben, aber das würde es erklären. Damn, so you did see it, huh?
Yes. I've been told that robots these days have what's called artificial biological tissue, or ABT, on top of a metal skeleton.
Ja, das haben wir auch gehört einmal.
It makes them look almost exactly like a human. And ABT uses this white liquid instead of blood.
For some reason, Luna had called me a robot. It hadn't really fazed me. Maybe because it was just so out there. It didn't sound like a real possibility. It sounded more like a theory you'd get from someone in a nut house. Still, my hand was still oozing white liquid. Was it really a robot? No, it was impossible. I needed to stop doing that. Questioning myself so much was giving me heart palpitations. Luna, aren't you a little scared?
Scared? Why would I be scared?
Well, let's say I am a robot. That means there's a pretty good chance Zero's pulling my strings. That would make me your enemy.
Oh, I guess so. Well, even if you were, I wouldn't be scared.
Why not?
Maybe because you're a robot.
Hä? Ach so, weil ich keine Menschen verletzen darf und so?
Have you ever heard of the three laws of robotics?
Ja, okay, genau das.
They were a set of rules created by the science fiction author Isaac Asimov that he used in several of his stories.
Rule 1. A robot may not injure a human being or, through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm. Rule 2. A robot must obey any orders given to it by human beings except when such orders would conflict with the first law. Rule 3. A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second laws. Oh, yeah, I've heard those before. Wobei man natürlich sagen muss, dass die nicht unbedingt auch auf Roboter zutreffen müssen, ne? Von daher. That's just an ideal though, richtig. You could work toward that, but I don't think you could ever actually achieve it. I mean, depending on how you program them, robots could do pretty much whatever they wanted to.
Yes, you're right. But I believe in them. In you. However you're programmed, I don't think you'd break any of the three laws. A robot without the three laws is just a bunch of metal and plastic. That's not you. You have a heart. You're a good person. It's in your eyes. Well, I guess I'm just kind of assuming you're a robot. There's still a chance you're not. We should run some tests.
Tests?
Yes.
How?
Well, the Atom should be able to tell us.
Ja, vielleicht schon. Oh yeah, that thing in the infirmary. I heard the crunch of dried leaves behind us. But when I turned, there was nothing. Who is it?
Is someone there?
Just me.
Hi, Fi. Fi.
Sorry, but can you guys come over here? I need you to see something.
Okay. Luna and I looked at one another, shrugged and stepped into the bushes.
Welcome.
What? How long have you been here?
Just got here a little while ago.
Was hast du gehört, ist die Frage.
Did you hear what we were saying?
No. Were you talking about something you didn't want me to know about?
Vielleicht, je nachdem, weiß ich nicht.
Whatever. Just have a look at this.
I followed the line of her finger. Ah! Eine Bombe! Tatsächlich! Das ist aber jetzt die zweite Bombe auf dieser Timeline, oder? Warte mal. Flowchart, wir sind ja hier, ne? Ja, und hier haben wir sowieso schon eine Bombe gefunden gehabt, also ist das schon die zweite Bombe, die gefunden, die wir gerade finden, bla bla. Okay, cool! This is...
An antimatter bomb?
Yep.
Exactly. I'm pretty sure someone didn't move it here from the crew quarters. In fact, I'm pretty sure it's an entirely different bomb. Look at the number on the side.
Ich hab eine 1. Ich weiß nicht mehr, was auf der anderen stand, aber wahrscheinlich keine 1, wenn du schon so sagst.
And the one in the crew quarters said 3, right?
Dann gibt's wohl auch noch eine 2 irgendwo, nur haben wir die noch nicht gefunden.
Then that must mean?
Shit, then there's no question, huh?
I've got more good news. Just think about the numbers for a moment.
Ja, hab ich schon.
You're saying there's a 2-bomb out there somewhere?
Mindestens.
Can't be sure, but it does seem pretty likely.
Damn it. That means we're dealing with a combined explosive power equal to 3 tons of TNT.
Yeah.
Who planted them?
Was it you guys? I mean, you've been in here quite a while.
Hey, don't give me that. You're way more suspicious than we are. What were you doing in the bushes anyway?
Well,
Like hast du sie hier platziert?
I was taking a walk.
Taking a walk? You really think I'm gonna buy that?
Fine. You got me. I heard you two were off talking in secret.
Wonderful.
So I got curious and went back to the Floor A warehouse. Of course you weren't there. That seemed pretty suspicious to me, so I headed here. And just as I'd suspected, there you were, talking on the bench. I snuck up from behind so you wouldn't notice me. Then, just as I was getting close enough to hear, I found the bomb. So, believe me now?
Yeah, ich glaube schon. So, who planted the bomb?
Honestly, it could have been any one of us. Anybody could have come here while we were all looking for Alice.
We need to tell everyone about this then.
Yeah, you're right. Let's head back to the infirmary. Aber holy fuck, war die Szene mit Luna trotzdem gerade cute. Ich muss es trotzdem gerade mal zeigen, ganz kurz. Auch wenn wir jetzt wieder aus der sehr, sehr schönen, entspannten Stimmung raus sind. Okay, wir sind hier. Ja, ja. Clover and Tamioji. Candio. And of course Alice and Quark. Both seem to be sleeping peacefully. You'd never think to look at them that they've been completely insane not so long ago. Yeah. Schon richtig. Alright everybody, listen up. I told them we'd found the number one bomb in the garden. Though judging by the numbering on the 2 bombs, we'd found so far there was probably number 2 bomb out there somewhere too.
Oh, this is bad. What are we going to do?
Well, I think Alice mentioned something.
There should be an emergency if you enter that password.
Ja, die Passwörter müssen wir aber auch erstmal finden,
well,
noch, ne?
You see it right here. If we can find,
ja, die finden wir wahrscheinlich jetzt auf den ganzen Routen verteilt irgendwie. Und erstmal müssen wir auch den ganzen Bomben auffinden. Aber ja, keine Ahnung.
So, if we have the password, we can deactivate them?
Da merkt man halt erst, wie wenig wir bisher geschafft haben, holy shit, weil wir halt überall irgendwo feststecken.
Whoa, whoa, hold on a second. That's great and all, but we need that password input device she was talking about.
Ach, und das auch noch, klar.
Without that, we're still boned even if we did have the password.
Yeah. That's why I want all of you to let me search you.
I beg your pardon?
You heard me. Chances are whoever planted those bombs is in this room. There's also a good chance they've also got the device we need to deactivate the bombs.
So you're planning to search us for it?
Exactly.
But...
No buts. If you refuse, then I'll assume it's because you've got it and you planted the bombs. Unless you want that, I suggest you cooperate. Clear? Good. Now who's going to be first?
Will jemand freiwillig vielleicht? Nein? Okay. Ihr beide? So, zumindest sagt ihr nichts dagegen, ne? Wait.
Huh?
You only need to search one person.
What? Why?
Because I figured out who did it. I know who did it. Was, weißt du wirklich? The words were out of my mouth before I even realized I was saying them.
How can you... There's no way.
Yeah. Met Fife's gaze and nodded, then turned away. I know who set the bombs. That person. Also, war es Alice? Oh, objection! That person! You did it! The room was suddenly silent. Und Alice würde Sinn ergeben, weil sie ja auch in dem B2 continued. Aber du weißt es doch anscheinend, aus irgendeinem Grund. Aber ich weiß es noch nicht, deswegen muss ich es erst herausfinden, was er herausgefunden hat, anscheinend schon längst. Warum auch immer wir dann trotzdem schon das Flash-Forward bekommen haben, quasi. Whatever, whatever. Das war etwas. Vor allem, wie gesagt, das Gespräch mit Luna. Gott, Sie ist der cuteste Schild überhaupt. Ich will ihr nicht vertrauen. Ich hasse es, aber ich vertraue trotzdem nicht. Gerade deswegen, weil sie als einzige Person so fucking lieb ist. I don't know. So, ja, hier ist wieder mein schwarzes Buch. Abgeschlossen. Also, nicht abgeschlossen, mit einem Fragezeichen versehen, aber geschlossen. Geschlossen im Sinne von Buch geschlossen zu. Nicht abgeschlossen. Okay? Got it. Fucking shit, ich kann nicht reden. Okay, beim nächsten Mal. Mhm. Ja, jetzt gerade, wo ich gesagt habe, Luna ist voll cute und ich mag sie voll gerne und ich will ihr mal vertrauen. Beim nächsten Mal werden wir sie hintergehen. Es tut mir leid, aber es muss halt mal sein. Gucken noch, was hier so abgeht und wie weit wir hier so kommen, ohne dass uns ein Lock im Weg steht. Und ja, ich hoffe, dieser Part hat euch gefallen. Lasst gerne einen Kommentar da und dann bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.